All right, it's 11:52 p.m. here on Monday, March the 3rd, 2014, and we're quickly approaching the 48-year anniversary of the 1966 Great Blizzard of Winnipeg. Actually, it was 48 years ago tonight that the snow had already begun to fall and pretty much getting ready to paralyze the city of Winnipeg. I can remember tons and tons of stories from my dad regarding this, and for those of you who are in it, you remember. But even then, when they were clearing streets after this blizzard, they actually got it done efficiently and did it right. Amazing, 48 years later, and they still can't do it right, or at least the way it should be done in today's world.